Jason's launch party.
Hi guys, it's Savannah. I forgot you're not supposed to jump on it. Dang it.
You told me that the tickets for Dear Evan Hansen were.
I need to stop jumping on it because.
They are, but Nina was able to.
I think I jumped on two things. I think I did. Yeah, just a little check won't hurt.
I know, they are. But I mean, you have a prior commitment, so.
See, I got me some broccoli.
Jason just bought Derek Wells' meal.
Broccoli.
She wants rivals.
She mentioned the party, but she got these tickets days ago. I just didn't put two and two together.
No.
You know what? It's fine. Don't worry about it. You know, I know that this party is important to you, so I'm sure I can sell the tickets in a flash. Yeah, so I'm
going to somewhere.
No, wait, the party's gonna be packed. I'm only gonna get like a few minutes. I'll hire a driver. We'll go to the city and we'll watch the play.
Really?
Yes. It's a great surprise. I really appreciate you, Dick.
Oh my god, are you just gonna give me Michael?
Stop. Jane, please.
Oh no.
How did I miss that?
It was like Friday night all over again. Woo! Wait, you have to not look so much. Yay!
Chloe, did you get any homework yesterday?
I am a very lucky person.
I
have flavor!
Ooh,
you guys are gonna love this watch. Oh my god, I can't wait.
You know, I'm aware of a lot of students in this situation.
This is gonna be so awesome.
They stay under the radar as long as they are.
And now they know if they can go over there.
And now we've got Leo. You are gonna
round me. And then you can see. The fire has ended.
Isn't that fun? I hate to think of my happy if she's picked up my anger when she leaves.
Nana, you really need to move some more. Go sit in the room.
Okay.
Because I'm stepping on your feet and I don't
want to. I'm in Chloe. Keep some following me.
No, I can't.
Ashley, you just gotta fucking piss people off, don't you?
Yeah. This is a federal matter.
So you can't help. Oh, they're awesome. Bye, guys. Another episode.
Oh, she's asking her to do an awful lot.